Sisterhood Chair to me is bringing all the girls in the sisterhood together and like keeping us close-knit and bonded throughout the year. We have a sisterhood retreat, which is more of like an all-day thing, something like a bigger event, and then throughout the semester we'll do little mixers with like some girls in the sorority and then with other sororities as well. One of my favorite things to do with my sisters is just hang out like at their house, in their room, whatever, just like watch a movie, talk, just something chill.
Our philanthropy is the Phi Sigma Sigma Foundation, and it helps kids in need. There's a lot of kids that don't get the support that they need, so I think it's great that we can give back to them, especially being in a college where education is clearly so important to us. We gotta carry on, so don't let this be our final song. Sisterhood is last. Family and friends.
Family.
Loyalty.
Having a sense of community.
Being with a group of women that make you feel positive and give you enough energy and support to kind of get you through the rest of your life.
Sisterhood is fun.
Making a difference in our community.
Phi Sigma Sigma is sisterhood.